get ready to climb out of the gauntlets here for the mid-burn missile. Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Thurwallen. That is water, right? Well, you were battling there for quite a while for that second, third, fourth place there for a while, and all of a sudden, you realized that battle became a battle for the lead when the K3 had whatever trouble he had in turn three.
Yeah, I got really fortunate, you know, to make it up through the pack like that. And then the leader, spawned himself out, or, you know, kind of got a little loose. He got the rhythm. It was too bad to see. He was out front. He was running real hard, so I don't know if we would have caught him. What a fun race on all good places. Yeah.
We got to thank for putting me here in victory lane tonight.
I got to thank my whole entire crew. We decided to make the trip up here. What an awesome facility, great racetrack. Got to thank my crew, Doug, my wife, Abby. I always forget to mention her name. Her birthday was yesterday. We got a win for her yesterday, so she's my videographer. She does a lot for me. But all my crew back at home, my dad, my father-in-law, Don Richardson, that are here helping out today. What an awesome trip.
Normally a competitor at the Stewart Speedway, glad to have you. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, one more time.